leave a slot for you.
Before, you know. Mother was, you know, I don't know, was boy or girl on the leash.
Oh yeah, he was here yesterday. I took pictures of him. Yes. Check my pictures from yesterday.
So man, that guy was going so fast.
I asked the mom. I was like, "How old is he?" And she's like, "Oh, he's 3 years old." And she gave the leash to his sister. She's like 4 something. So she was holding him. I took pictures. So cute. And then I told her how old when they started. They say, "Oh, they started at 19 months." I was like, "Wow, I know. That's amazing." And she says, "I have to hold him on leash because he's not scared from anything. He wants to go straight down." So she's like, "I have to hold him." Guys, ready?
Enough talking, come on.
Let's go, guys. Пробуваш да вртиш. Нема потреба да вртиш, само на ивица стај ги.
That's so good.
Yeah.
Even my old skis. You have a problem with your braking, Vitor.
We're here. Okay, so Richard, this one is what, 916?
Yeah.
This is 918.
So 18 meters radius.
Yeah, so this is a little bit more straight.
Yeah, but for skiing I try that Nordica. It was radius 12. Absolutely perfect. This one I longer turn a slalom and a nice sort of giant slalom.
Yeah, from that radius you just cannot go straight, you have to go...
Yeah, smaller radius, it's so much easier to turn.
Yeah.
Like that's, I think that one, I don't know, but it's maybe 17 or 15, this one.
Yeah, we're gonna check this out later on.
Yeah.
Because in the beginning, like the first
route... I tell you that you have...
Shot by 19.
Let's go, let's go. So how it feels now going back to these skis? These are more stiffer, right?
I feel much worse than them because they are so
stiff.
They are not sharp. I am kind of
The edges.
Edges, yeah. Oh, this one?
But otherwise, it's much stiffer than that.
Stiffer, yeah. I can feel more speed in it.
Okay. Yeah.
But as far as the edges, I have to be very careful. Yeah. The reason I don't try even to, you know.
Let's go.